Conducted over 9 months by the Senate Ad Hoc Committee, chaired by Isiolo Senator Fatuma Dulo, three former cabinet secretaries in the Ministry of Health and public secretaries have been named for being responsible for omissions and commissions which might have costed Kenyans billions of money. In its report, the committee has named the 10 cabinet secretaries. James Masharia, who is currently the cabinet secretary for transport and infrastructure, Cicely Kariuki, who is the cabinet secretary water and sanitization, and Dr. Cleophas Mailu, who is permanent representative to the UN Geneva. The three served as cabinet secretaries in the Ministry of Health. Others named are principal secretaries Dr. Nicholas Muranguri, Professor Fred Sigor, Julius Korill, and former Principal Secretary Hadija Kasachon, as those who were responsible for the acts of omission and commission in the medical equipment deal. The report further says that counties that parted with 200 million monthly says county governments were not involved in the conceptualization, negotiation, and award of the contracts under the medical equipment scheme project, and yet they are paying for the equipment and services in the scheme. According to the investigations, the controversial deal claimed the project was crafted to benefit a few commercial interests. The committee observed that whereas the implementations of the medical equipment scheme project may have been well-intended, it provided an opportunity for some officers to defraud the public. The committee observed that CS Masharia oversaw the conversion of the medical equipment scheme project from public-private partnership to public procurement process under unclear circumstances. The committee did not receive any evidence of written policy to justify the shift from public-private partnership to a leasing project of medical equipment under public procurement process. Under the original public-private partnership project, counties would have paid 1.5 billion shillings per year for all 47 counties, which translates to 31 million per year per county, against the cost that rose from 200 million per county per year in the financial year 2018-2019 under the medical equipment scheme project public procurement process. The report states that counties have been paying 95 million shillings per county annually in financial year 2014-2015 to 2017-2018, 200 million shillings in the year 2018-2019, and 132 million for the financial years 2019-2020 and 2020-21 for a project that runs for 7 years. The committee now calling EACC to commence investigations in the process of procurement and award of contracts under the Medical Equipment Scheme Project. Elizabeth Mutuku, TV 47 Nairobi.